I hope they figure out what the problem is.
I'm gonna be honest. I don't think they're gonna do anything.
Sometimes you'll get a good worker that like actually goes out and looks in the neighborhood and tries to find an issue. Shots relaxing.
I'm shooting relaxed, yeah.
Ooh. I've always wanted to try this angle. Maybe there'll be people. You can see in that arch from here. There's no one there. GG's, bro. I hit you so many times. That was crazy. I don't know how you lived. This door is shut below. You see that?
Someone's dead here.
Play auto, yeah. He's upstairs. Wait, someone's close under. You hear that?
Yeah, below me and then arch.
Is he in the...
in the window.
Hold on. Below me. Yeah, I killed the guy below. He's upstairs in the window?
Yeah.
You know which one?
The furthest right.
One's in the arch, I think.
Grenade it in.
There's a dead guy up here. I'm gonna nade the stairs.
Yeah.
There's another guy gonna come.
I'm gonna push with you, I'm so sorry.
There's a guy outside when you come. He's gonna be like past the rat room door.
Okay. Like, where's finance?
Yeah. Nading second key.
Yeah, I saw him. There's two. Alley.
I think one's in this close alley too.
I'm pushing the close alley.
Yeah, I'm in the door past it. Maybe that's both of them.
Yeah, that's it's both of them.
Okay, I'm pushing them then. Yeah, his name's Game Over Pig. I lit him in the arch. As a couch.
Yep.
Might have killed him. I'm not killing.
I'm dead from behind. The yellow buff. My damage.
Okay. I think I killed both these guys. Killed one here. Holy shit. They're fighting. There's like three there's been like eight nades since you died. What the f-
Yeah.
Wow. I thought this was two guys in the arch. You saw two, right?
Yeah, I saw too.
Okay. Is this the couch guy? No, where'd the couch guy go?
He's alive. Then.
He's gonna rat me. I feel it. Feel it. Just died in abandoned. You were the couch guy that I was fighting? I'm guessing. Ah, okay. That makes sense. Oh, hell yeah. This is such a bad peek. This is your blood right here. It literally didn't register it. And then I think this is yours too. It didn't register any of that? That's crazy. I'm the reason you have 100 killers? Oh shit. That's sick. Oh really? Oh hell yeah. That's lit. Bro, this... Ken died in... Yeah, I just got shot at. We need a wipe? Yeah, we do. Go find this guy. Let me try to stash you. Where'd you die at in factory? Scav was shooting to my right. I might pop a trim. I'm gonna do it. I have an SJ-12. I wanna be able to sprint without stopping. Oh, they still think, this is good. They still think I'm over there. The rap worked.
Killed my friend.
I killed you, dumbass. Slap bashing goes crazy. It's the slap bashing, bro. I've been telling you guys, don't wear CQCM anymore. Wear slap bashing. CQCM saves you versus cheaters. Slap bashing saves you versus real players. I've been saying it. You guys can't say I haven't. These scavs are shooting at someone. Pushing. Huh? That guy is down bad. Yeah, it was me. I'm pretty sure it was me. I did like the longest flank of all time. I flanked around the entire map. Bro. Oh, more? Yeah, I came from relax. I did a long flank. There's another player. I want to fix my arms. I gotta find this last player. Anyone. Dude, this raid has been a movie, so it's gonna be a while still.
Yeah, no worries.
Maybe killer 9, I don't know. 10? I don't think I killed that many, but there was that many people. That's just be a scab. I think there's still one more guy, I swear. Let's start doing some looting at least. Good Val ammo, we like that. I haven't even stashed Ken's loot yet. Whoops. So six plates. I knew there was one more. Stream, bro, these raids have been ridiculous. I'm currently in a movie. Oh yeah, so many players, dude. Everyone is playing streets. Maybe it was just that. Spear mags, actually. I don't think there's any more players in this lobby. I think I'm just paranoid. Like, that's just an AI. I see it's just spinning. Sniper scat. Bruh.
Player scat?
Yeah.
Oh, did I hit you?
Yeah, you did.
Oh, fuck. I'll put my shit down.
I don't know. I don't trust you.
Yeah, I'll take my knife out. Knife out.
Can I trust you?
Huh? Look, knife out. Look. See? I'm gonna pick my guns up, but I won't shoot. Don't worry.
I'm gonna pick my guns up? Ha! No, you aren't. Now we start looting. Oh my god. Aim Labs is free. I know. Where's Where's his couch at, though? I need the couch. We ain't gonna have room. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So far, tags. Eight. Oh, full level 6. Do I even bother with attachments? Is it a just no attachment looting angle? Grips maybe? I think we just take slap plate. That'll save space. We don't need the meds. This is just full plates. I don't know what to do. More full level 6 plates. Okay, we can drop one bullet of M62. I think we'd literally just take, like, grips. I think that's the only thing, like, worth it. Like, these are good plates, like... We have to find the couch. How long do we have? 10 minutes? I don't know. It is what it is. Oh, M995? Mind if I do? Dude. I really need that raid bag. Oh, there's a blackjack over here. Oh, I found it. I forgot about the guy with the blackjack. This is the most loot I have ever seen. Legitimately. I think I'm gonna drop the serve kit for now. And this. Just for dog tags. Alright, we can keep the serve kit. What happened? A lot. dude! They all... There's just no way. There's just so much loot. Nah. Nah, yeah. Like what? This is fucking ridiculous. Like what? Nah. Like, I think I need to consolidate some mags here because I actually need the space. I might have to just leave some plates. I killed a lot. I don't know how many, but a lot. I got 6 minutes. I'll be okay. I'm almost done looting. I have like these two bodies. Okay, let's drop this. I don't even know like what's worth. Obviously the slab plate's worth. The Comtech boards are worth. The pistol's worth. Keep unpacking some mags for space. Oh, shut up. Didn't he have a blackjack also? Oh yeah. It's probably full. Five minutes. We're just gonna take the Gen 4. We actually just need the space. Drop the Death Shadow? Not a bad idea. This is stupid. That's a peace gap. Oh my God. Okay. What was that raid?
That must have been the craziest streets raid of all, like, all of Tarkov. There's just no way. I don't know how many I killed, but that guy I killed with the blackjack apparently killed like 4 people. So I killed 7. Yo, good night, FB. Wow.